I'm going to show you how to synchronize your cookbooks with Chopin Cook software in order to access your recipes from anywhere with Chopin Cook mobile kitchen app or with iChopin Cook app or share your data with other computers. First, select Synchronize in the Sync menu and follow the instructions on the screen. You will be asked if you have an existing account or if you want to create one. If you have a direct access account, you can use it here, but otherwise, if it is the first time you synchronize, you will have to create one. Here, I'm going to show you how to create one. You have to input your full name, a username of your choice, your email address, a password, and a name for this computer. This name is for your own use, so that you can know from which computer your data originates. Make sure to remember your username and password, as you will have to input this login information in the mobile app or when synchronizing other computers so that they can all access the same account. After clicking OK, you will be shown the synchronization options. This is where you select the cookbooks you want to synchronize. You can also access the synchronization option at any time from the Sync menu. Here you can select up to 4 cookbooks by selecting the cookbook in the pull-down menu and clicking on the Synchronize button. Don't forget to click on this button, otherwise the cookbook won't be added to the synchronization scheme. If you want to use Chopin Cook Mobile Kitchen app, you need also to select Synchronize Shopping List in order to share your shopping list with the app. When you are happy with your selection, click on Done. The synchronization starts automatically. The cookbooks are uploaded to the cloud from where they can be accessed from your mobile apps or synchronized with other computers.